Long overlooked, childhood bereavement is a critical issue nationwide. 1 in 12 children in the US will experience the death of a parent or sibling by age 18. Experiencing a significant loss during childhood often results in profound stress and adversity that can derail a child's development. However, providing appropriate support to a grieving child can ease the impact and help keep a child's development on track. Access to comprehensive, grief-focused, trauma-informed care and resources is necessary for the well-being of every bereaved child. In order to provide the support, we need to know how many children are grieving. That's why Judy's House JAG Institute, in partnership with the New York Life Foundation, created the Childhood Bereavement Estimation Model. The CBEM approximates rates of U.S. children and youth who will experience the death of a parent or sibling by the time they reach adulthood. According to 2023 CBEM results, 8.3% of all children in the United States will become bereaved by age 18. That's 6 million children across the country. And that number more than doubles to 14.7 million youth by age 25. Childhood bereavement rates vary between the states. Minnesota has the lowest rate, with an estimated 6.5% of children becoming bereaved, while a stunning 13.3% of children in West Virginia are estimated to experience the tragic loss of a parent or sibling. Every day, you encounter youth journeying through grief in your community. The demand for comprehensive grief care is high, but resources are scarce. By accessing CBEM data and tools, you can elevate childhood bereavement to a critical issue and help every bereaved child find hope and healing.